I've been in.
Well, you shouldn't like it.
I get the attention. Boost my ego.
This is their point to prove.
Watch the footage that everyone watched. It comes off as worrisome. Like, when I watched it, I'm like, holy that's scary for her. She's, like, being mistreated and, like,
oh, my God.
I'm not going to
on this. All right, yeah. Have fun with your little tell-all. If it wasn't only relationship, we would still be
saying that. We worry about
you. I don't know. I got you all the views. None of you guys were popular on the show other than me.
Bro.
Let's go.
Jason, are you getting weight, sweetie?
Just talk about everybody, like, no, you aren't as famous as me.
Those bitches are pathetic. Holy.
I didn't sign up to be talked to.
Yes, you literally did.
Children, look at your own relationships.
You can't say that now that we're out of the room.
You're bad. See, I'm the type of girl you piss me off. I don't.
Hey, I'm just gonna tell you right now that they wouldn't have much of a show if it wasn't for us.
Scott, oh no.
Every single one of those couples got pushed, and I was like, everyone watching this show is watching it for me. And then they all freaked out.
I wonder why he's like that. Fucking idiots.
I'm just sick of it. I walk out there, make a closing statement, and walk off the stage. I don't want to go in and sit down.
Go ahead.
What did I come up with, though? It's fire. Going out with a bang.
Next week, you fucking assholes. Fuck you.